County deputy is still recovering tonight after a weekend boating accident. Terry Parker spoke to a man who saw the whole thing and rushed to her assistance. Terry?
One minute, they were a family enjoying pulling the kids on a raft in the Intracoastal. In the next, Dr. Kenneth Beer was frantically trying to save a female deputy from bleeding to death after a horrific boat crash.
That's Dr. Kenneth Beer's boat pulling away from a nightmarish scene at a Jupiter dock. Beer's family had just seen another boat fly by them, and suddenly it crashed into a dock, sending a third boat on a lift plummeting down on them.
So we made a U-turn. I had the kids on the raft. I pulled up where the accident was, and one of the neighbors was already in the water, in the boat, bringing the, the driver above water.
Beer is a dermatologist, handy with a scalpel, but unprepared for the shocking scene he hurried into. 42-year-old Sheriff's Deputy Cheryl Griffin had been crushed by the falling boat, her arm almost severed.
Through and through damage to the arm, and that was where her blood loss was coming from.
Another man had somehow gotten the unconscious Griffin out of the water.
We pulled her to the beach, at which point I placed her in what's called a rescue position, and put her on her side so the water from her lungs could drain out. We called 911, and 911 was very, very good, so I placed a tourniquet around her arm to stanch the bleeding. And at that point, she was, breathing, but not conscious.
Beer said as a doctor, it was frustrating to be able to do so little.
But it's very difficult when you see it in the field and there's nothing you can do except the bare minimum. And we didn't have any equipment, and, there just wasn't a lot to do. We did what we could.
Hours later, after grilling by investigators, the trauma hog gone. Beer and his family continued home, memories of the badly injured deputy dominating their thoughts.
For me, it was a lesson, and it was a lesson for my kids about how, how things change in the blink of an eye.
The sheriff's office says Griffin underwent another surgery today due to an infection she contracted while in the water. She remains in critical condition in a coma. The Florida Wildlife Commission is investigating the crash and says it won't have results for a few weeks. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.